Let's move on to maybe another kind of area of reasons that perhaps people might want to move church, and that's maybe more the relational reason. So all my friends are at that church, or there are very few people my age at my church, and so that's maybe a reason I want to move and go somewhere else.
Well, that is a big problem. If you don't have someone that's around your age, maybe you have friends who are going to a different church, and they really want you to come too. And there's no doubt about it that as a young person, that's an incredibly tough situation to be in. But I don't think it has to necessarily be as tough as it may seem. So I wonder that if you actually made an effort, and maybe you do already, but if you actually made an effort to talk to older members of your congregation and make relationships with them, would you feel the same way as you do at the moment? Or in your mind, are people who are older than you not worth talking to, or maybe you don't think they'd want to talk to you? But I think that we as young people really need to start valuing older members of the congregation. I mean, God has really blessed us with these people. They're a gift. And I think quite often we don't think that we could ever relate to them, or they couldn't relate to us. But it's inevitable that they've been through hardships. They've been through many of the struggles that you face. And even if they're not exactly the same, I'm sure that they could still offer you a whole lot of support. Mm-hmm. And while they're not perfect, they can make a really positive impact on your spiritual growth. I mean, as we looked in Titus chapter 2, and we worked through that and read daily, but it talks there about how older men and older women are to teach the younger men and younger women about the way that is right to live in God's sight. So once again, if your only issue is that there's no one around the same age as you, I don't think that that's a legitimate reason to leave a church.
Helpful. And those verses that you shared there are really helpful about the importance of church being intergenerational. I remember a couple of years ago at the Baptist Youth Lunch Night, Andrew Curry was speaking, and he was talking about the church, and he said something which was really helpful and quite shocking. He's like, here's my advice, go to a church where there's no one your age. And it seemed like a really weird thing to say, because our tendency is to go to a church where there's loads of people like me and loads of people my age. But he was kind of saying, along the same lines of what you just shared there now, go to a church where there's no one your age, because you'll experience the richness of fellowship with people who aren't like you and aren't your age, and that's what the richness of fellowship and Christianity is within the church. So that's really helpful.